Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For this Halloween, the weather looks great. Temperatures will be in the lower 60s for this evening. Here's what you can expect. Upper 50s at 6 o'clock, mid-50s at 7 o'clock, at 8 o'clock, 53 degrees. At 9 o'clock, right around 52, and then 51 degrees at 10 o'clock. So for today, we are expecting to see just a few passing clouds out there. All in all, it looks to be a very pleasant day. High temperatures will be able to recover most likely into the lower 60s. Tonight, with more in the way of cloud cover, we're not going to get all that cool, only dropping down into the upper 40s. Then for tomorrow, the risk of perhaps a stray shower or two. Most locations stay dry. And then as we head into your afternoon hours, we'll see some gradual clearing, I think, but winds that are going to be very gusty to about 30 miles per hour. Then as we jump into your Monday, a very cold start to the day with temperatures only into the lower 30s. Monday during the day, though, looking good with highs in the lower 50s. Here's a check of your forecast for today. Mostly sunny skies and pleasant, right around 62 degrees. Overnight lows down to 49 degrees under partly cloudy skies. For tomorrow, lower 50s with some gusty winds, some spotty showers early, and obviously temperatures running a little bit cooler, most likely in the 40s during the afternoon hours. Lower 50s on Monday. Election day looking great with temperatures right around 60 degrees.